America's other big sporting league, the NFL, doesn't currently feature any Kiwis, but we've unearthed someone who comes close. Stanford University's Michael Wilson picked up in the annual draft over the weekend, and it turns out his sporting roots run deep in New Zealand. Zion Dale caught up with Arizona's newest Cardinal.
It's a phone call every American football player dreams of.
We're about to make you an Arizona Cardinal.
Okay, thank you so much.
After 93 names were read out,
the Arizona Cardinals select Michael Wilson.
Michael Wilson's life about to change.
You just got the steal of the draft.
That feeling that I got, you get it a few times in life. It's like a lifelong dream that has come to fruition.
Despite the thick American accent,
We definitely got to get this on the TV.
Are we able to claim you as a Kiwi in the NFL?
Most definitely, for sure. Yeah, I'm all about that, yeah. Yeah, we're definitely Kiwis. And every time I start off with an interview and people ask me for my background, the first thing I say is my mom was born and raised in Wellington, New Zealand. So I always start with my story coming from where my parents' birthplace was.
Wilson's born and raised in California, making a name for himself as a wide receiver at Stanford University. His mum is a Kiwi, the family returning to New Zealand regularly before his football career took off.
New Zealand is my home. Mm-hmm. And I've always instilled how, you know, New Zealand culture and how great New Zealand is and how that'll always be my first home.
And there's family sporting pedigree. The 23-year-old's aunt, Maureen Jacobson, retired as the most capped football fern, inducted as a Wellington sports legend.
I did try to get him into soccer over in America, but football was his true love.
My auntie Maureen is super, super competitive, super, super driven, and operates at an extremely high level. And my mom said she'd worked so, so hard, and I have all those qualities.
His Kiwi heritage not lost on him.
Hopefully down the line, like as I continue to pave my way in the NFL, if we could put on a camp in New Zealand, like a football camp.
The journey only just beginning for Wilson, for a dream he's waited so long for. Zion Dale, One News.